Over on the football field, two Broncos are gearing up for a special experience. This weekend's game will be the first time running back Alexander Mattison and quarterback transfer Montell Cozart get to play in a college conference championship game. Cozart played in the Kansas 5A state championship in high school in 2012. Mattison's last experience in a championship game goes way back to just when he was 10 years old. Both are soaking it all in.
It's nice. And you know, when I was going through the recruiting process, this is something that I was looking forward to, and this will help me make my decision to come here, to be able to be in this position and be able to compete for a conference championship, a bowl game, something that I haven't experienced.
I haven't won a championship, so this is a big game for me, a big game for this team, because it's part of our goal, and we just know that a lot is on the line right now.